Lime scooters hit a major milestone here in San Diego. 4 million rides since first coming to town 2 years ago. They still remain in hot water with the city over not complying with new regulations. New tonight, Fox 5's Kasia Gregorczyk caught up with San Diego's top rider for Lime and Lime officials on their next step to stay in San Diego.
Can I get the vinaigrette? Can I get a beet plate?
My job requires me to walk a lot, so when I'm done with it, I don't want to really walk anywhere.
So to help Chef Justin Vichunas get here to his job downtown and get home at the end of a busy day, his commute looks like this.
I don't have to deal with parking. I don't have to deal with gas. I use it for everything that I do downtown.
He sure must, because Lime just named him San Diego's top rider after clocking more than 600 trips since January.
So when they called me and told me that, I was actually really excited because I use it so much for all of my daily transportation. And so for me to be number one is really cool. And I'm also very competitive by nature. So to be number one, I like that.
While these shared mobility devices have become a common sight and way of life for many like Vichunas here in San Diego and in cities across the world, they haven't come without some hiccups. In June, a man died after colliding with another woman while both riding Lime scooters along the Mission Beach boardwalk. In July, San Diego launched tighter regulations on the scooters and bikes, and by mid-August, the city was beginning the process to revoke Lime's permit due to not following speed and operational restrictions. Now, out of 6 dockless device companies that are left in town, Lime says it's committed to finding a way to stay.
We're the oldest operator here. We love being here. People use our scooters. 4 million rides is not a small number, and we hope to continue working with the city to show that we're compliant and we want to be a good partner.
And Lime says it is taking initiative by providing rider safety teams throughout popular areas of San Diego, and says it is looking forward to making its case to remain operating in San Diego. The next step in this process is a formal hearing between the city and Lime, but that has not been scheduled just yet. Reporting from downtown, Kasia Gregorczyk, Fox 5 News.
America's largest retail